Okay, well, I struggled for 10 minutes to figure out how you put this thing in, so I'm gonna show you now that I figured it out. Basically, angle it in there and slide it in. That's how you do it. See, it's tricky.